sight. No gracious words we hear of him who spoke as none e'er spoke, yet we believe him near.
We may not touch his hands and side, nor follow where he trod, yet in his promise we rejoice and cry, my Lord and God.
So I found my beloved in the mountains, on the lonely and far distant isles, or resounding waters. I heard the whispering of love's breezes to heal my broken heart. Oh, tranquil evening, silent music, and the sounding solitude of the rising dawn. It is there that I hear you, there that I taste of you. In love's banquet to fill my heart, and I found your footprints in the sands by the sea. And like your maiden, I ran along the way to a secret chamber. And there you gave to me me. There you taught me, oh, so well, and I drank of your sweet spiced wine, the wine of God. And there I gave to you keeping nothing for myself. There I promised you forever to be your bride. And I found your footprints in the sands by the sea. And like your maiden, I ran along the way to a secret chamber. So I have abandoned all I ever sought to be, and in dying, my spirit has been